baggage to claim?
No.
No baggage?
No.
You walk with your hand luggage? So we're here in Bucharest. It's Bucharest, isn't it?
Here,
Otopeni.
Well, another city.
Okay, Bucharest is another city.
Is closer.
Okay. 20 so Otopeni.
Yeah.
Okay. Here. Da na na na. Da na na na. Welcome. Welcome to my hotel. Good evening. How are you? Did you enjoy your trip? Okay. Good night.
9:03.
So what happens at 9:03? Okay. Welcome to your room. Welcome to your room, lady. They're going to be quiet. People are sleeping.
Exactly.
Wake up. And just like that, there is no light. Turn it the other way. Ta-da.
Current
off. Current is Houston. We have lights. Welcome to your humble abode. So we're feeling a little bit adventurous tonight, and we're walking the streets of Bucharest. So we're in Romania. How are you, my love?
I'm good. I'm hungry.
Okay. She's hungry. So we're walking the streets, seeing what we can find.
Yeah.
And obviously bringing you guys along with us. There be a passion. Bad man know they walk up. Man know be God up. Make them they talk up. I see they fly like helicopter. Never the girls have got an inshallah. You wanna try? Where? You wanna try? It's an element, like
I live here.
This is what we got. Some crab, something, and crab, something, and people. We demolished the pizza. Walking back to the hotel. So I had a bottle of, what was it that I have, Bellini? That went down like juice. So I had to get, I don't want to kill fat. I had to get another wine. What time is it now? Is it about after 12? So this is Marcella's. This looks yum. This looks yum. I wonder if she's willing for shakers. This is nice. Let me give you all the verdict. Let's see how this tastes. How does that taste? Does it smell? Is this my fork?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, this is my crab bowl. What time is it? This hit the spot. MJ, you would love this.
Is that rice at the bottom?
Don't mind the drippings, but this is How's that? What's that? Is that a dough or dumpling?
Mm-hmm.
Is it nice?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, it's a December.
It's all right.
Mm-hmm.
It's, you know, nice and fresh.
Okay. Okay, nice, nice. I would love to share. There you go. Not being greedy or anything. There you go. Nice. I'm going to devour this with my wine. Mm. I will sleep good tonight. Chairs and benches. So we're out here, and I don't know, last night I saw a Costa coffee, and yes, we're gonna go en route, but I need to go and get that coffee first. There's my girl MJ. How are you feeling, sweetheart?
Oh, I'm feeling fantastic. I'm actually feeling myself today. Hi.
And how is your surprise trip going?
Oh my gosh, it's out of the world. Although I'm waiting to see what is next.
What's next? So, yes, as I was saying, I need to go and get... Listen, blame it on MJ, because if you didn't walk the streets last night, I would not have seen...
Costa coffee.
And guys, this is the craziest thing about this road, the contrast. Look on this side. Look on that side. Somebody decided, hey, I'm gonna vandalize this. But it's crazy how the area just feels like, it doesn't even feel, I don't feel worried, I don't feel scared. You know, I feel like...
So when we walked down some roads in Berlin 2 years ago.
No.
Yeah, no. No,
went from in the our, in the no, day.
In the day.
In the day. Yeah, yes, the day. Yes, yeah, yes. Where did we go? We went to the Berlin Wall. That's where we went. I think, yeah.
I remember we did a lot of yes, things in we Berlin did. For one weekend.
Yes, we went to the Berlin Wall. Is it that what they call it? No. What's what do they call it? Is it the Berlin Wall? Wherever it was. I will insert here. But it's a great feeling. And it's good when you go to a country and you have that welcoming feeling. You're not scared, you're not worried, and the people are so friendly so far. I don't know, but so far they have been really, really friendly. Hi, they're saying hi to you, and you're not even a look for them to say hi. But gonna get the coffee and then we're off. She kind of knows where she's going, but she still don't know where she's going. So I'm not gonna say it yet, and I'll wait for you guys to see as well. So like I said, had to come and get my custard. Tomorrow or later, I'll try Romanian coffee because it's said to be really, really good. And one thing for sure, over here, they're not short of coffee shops. You can get a coffee any time of the day or night. So definitely before I leave, I will have me some coffee. From Romania. And our Uber is here. Alan is here to pick us up. Alan says, I'll wait.
So we are coming here with a force. Yeah. Blessing the army, but we're going on foot. We're in a ride on board. Yeah, we give thanks like we need it the most. We have to give thanks like we're supposed to be thankful.